Linda, and welcome to day 65. As you can see, I'm here in the original studio. Whoa, crazy times. Okay, Linda, let me just explain what's been going on. Right, my computer down in the chalet exploded, basically. Okay, no, it didn't explode, but emotionally it exploded. And so I tried, and I'm guessing it's because of the hours and hours and hours of Dear Linda footage I have on there. Like, I thought, within the first 10 days, I thought of maybe someday I'll put together a Dear Linda out of the footage of me being like starting again. I'm telling you, but by this stage, there's probably, I'm going to say probably about over an hour of me spazzing out on camera over these Dear Lindas. And when I get the words wrong, I don't act well. Like, the reason it's so, Dear Linda's usually so choppy is because I don't do it gracefully. I'm not like, I actually go, starting again. So, through the hours and hours and hours I have of that, along with all the actual Dear Linda footage, the computer down there is just like, no way, Jose, get out of my face. So I came up to the computers in the house, and one by one, me and John Culler went through them all, basically killing every single computer in the house as well. So we've destroyed everything. But eventually we got Edel's computer to handle the footage very slowly. This is hell. This is gonna be hell. Like, I'm not gonna edit this. You're gonna be listening to me blabbering on for ages. So that's why Dear Lindas have been going very downhill in terms of getting online on time and also looking awful. Anyway, for today I'm just gonna tell you the goss. Right, one of our friends likes another one of our friends, and Linda, swear to God, it's probably the last people you'll ever think of. But luckily, you won't be out of the loop for that long because they're cool talking about it. Like, one of them was telling me about it, and but it is actually the last people. I don't believe it. I kind of think everyone decided to just play a joke on me. But yeah, apparently one of our friends likes another, and it's really weird. Not gonna lie, it's a gay reliking as well. Linda, everyone's gay. Everyone's gay. The whole world is gay in my heart for you. That's the song. Yeah, so anyway, I think I'll put this on night mode because my skin looks awful. Let me explain, Linda. Gossip of the day, I look awful because I haven't been using any kind of skin treatment at all. Remember in secondary school, you used to say that if I used scrubs on my face too much, I'd end up being a skeleton. I didn't end up being a skeleton. I ended up with lovely skin, and now my scrubs are gone and I haven't been bothered to buy another, and basically I look like the devil, as you can see. Like, I wanted to fully overexpose myself because, you know, when you have bad skin, just overexpose your face so the whole thing is white. But it's too dark in here to even do that. So here you go, night mode. So I'm a lovely greenish, bluish, lovely. I'm gorgeous. Anyway, so that's the goss. Everyone's liking each other. Some people broke up, but might be back together. Mad stuff happening. Don't even know. Linda, it's mad back here. There's so much goss, I don't even want to go through it because it's kind of getting boring because there's so.
Thank you, Evelyn, and I'm here with Other Kate. Other Kate, how are you doing?